Hello friends, welcome to Java tutorial. In previous tutorial, we already studied about the class creating objects and use of methods. In this tutorial, we are going to study about the constructor. First of all, what is constructor? Is special type of method. It is mainly used to initialize the object, which means automatically initialize the instance variable of the object. There are some important points of the constructor. Constructor name must be same as the class name. There is no return type in constructor. Constructor limits the modifier. There are two types of constructor: default constructor and parameterized constructor. First, default constructor. A constructor which can take no parameter. In default constructor, Java provides some default values like integer is equal to 0 if there is an object which is null and the boolean default value is false. In parameterized constructor, a constructor which holds the parameter value. Constructor take the values as an argument. Let's take a look at the syntax of constructor. Constructor name. Here, constructor name is the name of constructor, which must be same as the class name. This is the example of construct. This is the simple example of constructor. In this example, class name add is same as the constructor name add, and here there is no parameter value. How to declare a constructor? When we create an object of class, a corresponding class constructor is called. Here is the example. Here the rectangle is a class name, R1 is object name, and this rectangle which is followed by the parenthesis is the constructor. Look at the example of constructor. This is the example of constructor. Here the class name is add. This is the instance variable abc. Add which is default constructor, which assigns the value to the instance variable. Value 10 is assigned to variable a, 20 is assigned to variable b, and the results store in the variable c. And in the same way, another constructor which takes the parameter. Here integer value I assigned to variable a, integer value j assigned to variable b, and c takes the result of addition of a and b. Let's take a look how to call this constructor. Here this a1 is the object of class add, and add which is followed by the parenthesis is the default constructor. A2 is the object of class add, and here this is the parameterized constructor which passing the value 5 and 10 as I and integer variable j. Now let's take a look at the output. Let's run this program. Here the first statement is answer from the default constructor, which is 30 because the initialized value was 10 and 20. In the second statement, answer from the parameterized constructor because it is 15 because we pass the value 5 and 10 to the constructor. I hope now you have the clear idea about the default constructor and parameterized constructor.